and the itch is raging. It's a home invasion. They're the new sensation, hitting all locations. There ain't no escaping. Stomachs like delirious. That's the alias. They're nefarious. Gonna eat your booty and the worst thing. Cooties in the drive you. Oh, it's so bad. I wanna scratch with a pillow pad. It goes on like that song by Celine Dion. I gotta kill them dead. My skin's rough red like diatribes. So save me, I'm going crazy. Baby, don't you ever take a mattress lying on the street. You've got 10,000 bedbugs munching on your feet. They are evil, they are horrid, they will make your life a mess. Run away for just a second and to steal your favorite dreams. If you think that you're immune, check your ass, fool. It's between you and them, it's a damn that's gonna move. On the table, on the floor, they're crawling like a wolf. They are coming out to get you like Freddy Krueger's horror.
Originally, the part of the song that was going to be sort of like my PSA, you know, like public service announcement. And I tried to tell people that bugs are everywhere and they're not associated with how clean you are. Like you're not gonna walk into a filthy house and it has bed bugs because it's filthy. No, it's rich, poor, filthy, clean. Every place can have them. Movies, the subway, this and that, and blah, 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 blah. The more I thought about it, and the more I saw like comments online and heard things that people said, the more I was like, oh, forget it.
Forget it.
Because that's not gonna work. That's not gonna do any. First of all, I'm not an entomologist, so I can't really offer expert advice on how to get rid of them. But I think basically this is what we're gonna have to do. Bed bugs are everywhere, and we're just going to have to get used to it, I guess. I know people are saying that, but that's how it's looking. And I figured, why do my PSA if people are so misinformed, even at this stage of the game, where people are going as bed bugs for Halloween? I figure if people think that bed bugs are associated with cleanliness, just let them think it. Okay, we know you got them, we'll see what you think then, okay? Yeah, so like a few parts of this song, this part evolved over time, and obviously I just decided to wing it. But I do want to say one thing. I think that one good thing that will come out of this bed bug resurgence thing, that one thing that we'll research along with bed bugs is foam parties. You know, because if you're gonna have a party, and even if you don't have bed bugs, and you don't know who's gonna bring some bag that's got them in there, someone who's who has just got a chip on their shoulder with your name right on it, and they just wanna get ya, they wanna get ya, they'll bring the bed bugs to your apartment. But if you have a foam party, I would guess, what do you make the foam out of? If you were having a foam party, you wouldn't have to worry about that, because people would come with no clothes,
and
your house would be totally clean when it's done, and I guess if there were any bugs or anything, they'd probably get off by the soap. But anyway, foam parties, they will be back.
Bang, bang, boom.
Now feel good. You can feel good. I have given you a reason.
Laugh.
You can laugh. You'll
scream.
Let the noise. Yeah.
Bam, right.
This is Ed Shepp, and this has been
Your Education.
Yeah, that's right.